My name is Mamad Lalani. I am the managing director for Africa Polysec Industries. We manufacture packaging material for the agriculture industry. We supply woven polypropylene bags to the three sugar industries in Uganda. Our packaging material is also used for flour, for poultry and animal feeds, for packaging of seeds, and packaging of roof nails. I came across this dilapidated manufacturing plant, and I had a gut feel that the agro industry in Uganda had a tremendous future, and the demand for packaging material would increase on an annual basis. And at the same time, I saw a lot of packaging material being imported into the country. And by having to start this manufacturing plant, we would provide an import substitution to the country and provide a quality product to the packaging industry in Uganda. As I was growing up, I saw my father conduct trade. Eventually, he diversified into industry. He also diversified into farming. Hard work motivates me. The desire to succeed motivates me. And having to be an underdog and to achieve success motivates me tremendously. It is very important for me to see that these awards are taking place. It allows us one more opportunity to evaluate how far we have come in our business. It allows us an opportunity to further reflect on where we're headed. It gives us an opportunity to see our success story, share our success story, and provide us an additional motivation. I am Mamad Lalani, Managing Director for Africa Polysec Industries. I believe in hard work. I believe in open, honest communications. And I believe in treating my staff and my customers the way I would like to be treated.